Hi friends, let's study the import remittances today. We'll try to cover maximum import remittance part in this video. If not, then we'll go on for the second or third video. Let's start. Earlier, before 2014, Form A1 was compulsory for any importer who wanted to do some import payment, either direct or advance. Now, what is advance and what is direct? Means earlier you give payment first and material comes afterwards, and direct you give you get material first, then payment gives goes later. So in either case, form A1 was necessary before 2014. But as per the latest circular, master circular, July 1, 2014, A1 is not necessary for making any import payment. So you can't make a compulsion to a customer to submit form A1. But what is important is bill of entry copy, means either advance or direct. In direct payment, first the material comes, so you will definitely get the bill of entry copy first and then you will make the payment. In advance payment, you will make the payment first and bill of entry will come later. So there is a tracking mechanism for that, we'll study it later. Banks can open freely LCs and allow remittances. Now what do you mean by freely? Freely doesn't mean you can go anywhere and ask anyone to do the import remittance or allow him to open the LC. Freely means you need not ask RBI now for every transactions. So even if it's freely, then also you need to follow certain procedures. Those are given ahead. We'll study them. So meaning of freely is without asking RBI. Foreign exchange acquired by the customer, by any customer, for some import payment. So that foreign exchange can be used by that customer for that purpose. Means suppose if I acquire some import payment, some foreign exchange acquired from the bank for making a payment for chairs, let's say chairs, and I can use that money for making the payment for those chairs or any other purpose for which foreign exchange is permitted. Means if I take that payment and instead of making the payment for chairs, I make the payment for some, say, bed sheets or shirts, it is allowed. Only the purpose should not be should be permitted basically by RBI. Means it should be authenticated purpose. Then next is, when foreign exchange is remitted for import of goods or services, banks to ensure importer furnishes ECC copy of BOE. Now what is ECC copy? Here, this point is only for advance. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance, and for JIIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day.
So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given. For any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, ultimate score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are all the videos, number of videos. Share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given. For any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.